In this video, I will tell you how to enable or disable the adaptive power saving on Samsung Galaxy A15 or A25. So if you want to enable or you want to disable the adaptive power saving, I will show you how you can do it. You just have to watch the video till end, and if this video helps, then don't forget to subscribe. Let's watch it.